session, we're not gonna be doing the web board overview today. So the next item would be, you have to allow time for you guys to discuss anything amongst yourselves. I know you're still in early stages of reviewing this work, so it's kind of up to you guys how forward, more you wanna talk right now.
Yes, this is, so one of the problems I think with this process is so we will come into these virtual meetings not having seen anything that our other reviewers have done. So we'll come to the meeting and it would be difficult to discuss because we won't know what they've done. We won't know what they've come up with, what their concerns are. So I'm not sure how to get around that. How are we going to be able to have a discussion if we don't know where everybody's coming from, the issues they've raised, and that kind of thing? And that was the purpose of the web board, I thought.
Right. With the Santa Fe and Kitchikutney, the documents that we gave to the district were then distributed to each other through the district. So we had seen each other's comments in the general form, but there was no opportunity for resolution or anything like that until, you know, we came together.
Yeah. Well, when does that happen? When do we provide comments and document until the very end, I would think. When do we provide comments that all of us could see to be able to comment on?
Not many times.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to kind of work through this some, because again, a lot of us here, it's our first time going through this process, but I think the way I was kind of anticipating this would work is you guys would have a lot of questions for district staff, and your consultants who did more of the detailed analyses, like how did you guys do this, why did you do it that way, that type of thing. And then you'd be more informed when you come back, you know, to the next public meeting, and could have open discussion about yourself, about what you see in there, and that would be the time to really exchange comments. And we also present material at those meetings too. Like if you want to talk to HSW staff, for example, you know, we can have them be there at the meeting and you ask them questions. You know, as long as it's all in a public setting, you guys are free then to talk as much as you want. But
yeah, at least initially it seems like we would be bringing up our, like 2 weeks from now, we'd be bringing up our initial concerns about what we, and questions about what we read from the reports. But I don't know that there'd be a lot of discussion between us at that point, because we don't know, we'll hear for the first time what each other's concerns are.
Yeah. And that's why I think, because we're not gonna be using the web board, we do need to allow for more meetings. I think we're open to doing that. We do want you guys, you know, to have those conversations. But yeah, I think you're right. I don't see really where you'd be able to know where each other stand until the next meeting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Any other discussion?
Not for me.